Actually, we are bringing more attention to our project, and the more attention we have, the more chances we have to create value for the whole whole collection. So it's super important that even someone is coming the day before the opening of the chest, this guy needs to be able to obtain the 8 passes. So this is how we built the system of this hand.
And not all passes qualify to get to that next level, right? So like I have 2 pumpkins, but only 1 qualifies because of the right color.
I kind of want to jump in because I'm really into this scavenger hunt. I love this project. Yeah. I'm the one who kind of like pushed for this interview. So far we've done like 4 passes. First one was holding a panda. When you were holding a panda, you got airdrop a pumpkin. There were like, I think it was 12 different colors, if I'm not mistaken.
14.
Yeah. And only 8 were, I think, only 8 were good color to get that pass for panda number 2. And we're going to build up to the next passes because you're going to talk about the pumpkins. But if you had those, one of those 8 colors, you could advance, not advance, but that were good for pass number 2. Then pass number 3 was actually I found it really funny trying to find that seed phrase. You had a bunch of question, find every letters, and I helped Jonathan because he was really struggling with it. But we're not gonna lie here. But I really loved it.
This is very hard for me. The game I'm having such a hard time because I'm 50 years old. I understand, like, you know, if you're playing Xbox and PS2 all the time, you can figure this stuff out. But I mean, for me, you know, I'm deep in the technology, and for me to take the time to figure out how the game works is very
hard. But this is the
beauty of the community. The beauty of the community. We are helping each other. The point is not to exactly to win. The point is to have fun all together. So this you made exactly what you are supposed to do, yeah.